Well, she's a beautiful singer, but although she needs a lot of training in cricket.
Yeah, obviously I do, yeah. But I'm starting somewhere,
so of course.
Right now.
Shivani, so your experience today, you know, and DPL.
I think it's a refreshing feeling to be here. Honestly, you know, it's just, otherwise you go to clubs, it's like a very close environment, or you go watch a movie or something refreshing. It's outdoors, you're watching people to play cricket, you're cheering for them, and slowly, slowly you can get involved in the game yourself. So I think it's a very refreshing and a very healthy experience, a very de-stressing. And I think Sunday should be spent like this. So here's to DPL every Sunday.
You can of course come here. We are here. DPL is going to be till 1st May every weekends from 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. So I invite you every weekend that you can come here, and if, of course you can play also someday. We surely give you some training.
No, I don't think I'll do that to you. I won't play. I'll just cheer. I'll do what I'm best.
Sure.
I'll cheer for the team.
Sure. You can come and sing some good songs here and cheer up the crowd.
Yeah.
As you know, Dreams Premier League is basically a dreams premier league, like sapne ke liye. So what is your view on it?